got to feel it. The feeling of the old metal, the smell of the old grease inside the machines.
What are you doing?
This particular machine was sold at the 1900 World's Fair. I bought it close to $10,000. This jacket was actually inside this tin can. It was stretched in about 90 pieces. My friend was a dentist and worked with him. He actually put all the little pieces and all the fragments together. And when there wasn't any wax, he filled it in.
Wait. Stop. Stop it. Stop. It's still there. Quit it, you're gonna bite me.
Are you seeing anything?
There's a chain on the outer front.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm loose.
Oh, it could easily be loose.
Stop.
One of our favorite places.
Stop.
It's a cemetery here on Staten Island where we could get out and draw and design. If I was under the ground, I'd like it if people came. Walked over to my place and stood over where I was and came to visit me. It's been